What? Stay hidden, chat. Ah, I just went through me. Oh, right. Duh. I do not have much to talk about. Do I? Right, health back. Need to use that one. Stuff. Luckily, I know that... How? Oh. Oh, there you are, Mr. Buzz.
Before the final rat has eaten the last crab of that show, I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall? Who was that?
Over to Anders' boys as a peace offering. And the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mother up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here, you Rancho. But it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
Oh, this looks in. important because it's growing.
I didn't recognize the twist. They're coming to the shop today. Stark like Sally, addressed to the nines. She's playing her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college dwarf to see that she's into some bad china. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me around her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell, but sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
Search. Well, you go to the.
A city at the bottom of the sea, that's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
Okay. Kyber's workshop. Okay, so. Yeah. Don't have much to talk about, man. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, good one. Hack. Whoa, oh, wow. Oh. Ow, dang it. Oh, oh God. You know what, I think I want to check. You know what, I better stay in here. Okay, I think we're gonna stop from here today. Don't mind rickety camera, we'll find a TV soon enough, but for now, we'll be doing this in my very comfortable room. Or I should just do some renovations in my room. Well, ciao!